I think for me, the hardest part about the early days was really grasping what happened. It was a lot to take in. It happened so quickly that to really understand what was happening at the time was, I felt like I didn't have the capacity to. It was just really overwhelming, a lot to take in, and just really scary, especially because I was by myself in the first hours. So it was just really overwhelming and hard to take in.